Hey guys!
If you want to start your VM machine and this message appears, it says that VMware station failed to start and that. So what you have to do is just click Windows R and right here msconfig. This window will appear. Choose services and deselect all Windows services. Then select VMware services and click OK. You can restart your system, but that's not necessary.
Now if I start my machine, it will work as usual. So thank you for watching.